Another story that continues to develop at this hour. Louisville Metro Police is investigating an early morning shooting that involved one of their officers. It happened in the 600 block of Huntington Park Drive, just off Poplar Level Road. WLKY's Colin Mayfield is live from the scene there with the very latest details coming straight from the investigators. Colin, what can you tell us?
Yeah, Christina, around 4:30 this morning, witnesses tell us they heard shots being fired from the apartment complex behind me, just steps away from the apartment that they live in, startling them in the middle of the night.
It was shots at first, and then she said he got a gun, and that's when she ran around back.
This was the scene this morning. Police tell us a suspect in his 30s or 40s made entry into the apartment where a man and woman live here. It's unclear if he forced his way in or if the residents knew him, but investigators say the residents left the man inside their apartment and dialed 911. That's when law enforcement officials tell us that suspect became aggressive and began threatening officers on scene.
Contact with that subject, who became very aggressively waving a weapon at the officers and threatening them with that weapon. Officers did engage that subject and did fire on him. He has been shot. He's been transported to university. He has a what appears to be non-life-threatening injury at this time.
Right now, LMPD tells us charges are pending at this time until the suspect leaves the hospital and his ID has not been released just yet, but we hope to learn more by this afternoon. Live from the Newburg area, I'm Colin Mayfield, WLKY News.